What's up, guys? It is Bernard from the BTNHD, and welcome to another exciting Tech Tip Tuesday. And today is all about managing your desktop icons. So let's get into it. All right, so today is all about managing your desktop icons. I know, but it's super simple. So on my desktop, I'm going to right click on my start menu, go to run. I'm going to type in WinVer, hit OK. And I'm doing everything within a Windows 10 build 19619. Right, and from there I'm going to press OK, and this is the desktop. Right, so on the desktop we have a lot of folders and icons. For now, you see a bunch of shortcuts. A lot of you might have like a bunch of folders and files. There's not really any basic like law or rules that you need to follow to manage your icons. Some people like to have it messy, some people like to have it organized, but for me, typically, this is how my desktop is. I like to take advantage of some of the folders that Windows 10 gives you. So if you open up your File Explorer, you're going to see Documents. So within Documents, I like to create a folder called, you know, whatever you want. For this example, I called it BTNHD. I took all the folders and files and I dragged it and dropped it inside that BTNHD folder. And then that allows me to right click on that folder, go to Send To, and then pick Desktop. When I do that, what happens is that folder, which is located within the Documents folder, is on the desktop, but as a shortcut. Now, the way that you know that that folder is a shortcut is that if you look close to the icon, you're going to see a nice little arrow on the left-hand side, on the lower left-hand side. That'll allow me to actually double-click on the folder, and it will open up all the folders and files that I had on the desktop, which keep it nice and clean. And it's not, you know, the desktop is not cluttered with a lot of icons. Now, you are able to manage some of the Windows 10 system icons. So if you click on Start and you click on the little sprocket or the gear, that will take you to Settings. And within Settings, you want to get into Personalization. And within Personalization, you're going to click on Themes. And within Themes, you're going to locate the option that says Desktop Icon Settings. You're going to get this. Now, these are Windows 10 system icons. And by default, Windows 10 automatically has the recycling bin to show up. You are able to just check the ones that you want to show up. One that's really well known is this PC or your folder. You are able to select one of the icons and click on change icon, and you're able to change the way that the icon looks if you don't like the way it looks, right? Now back on the desktop, you are able to organize the folders and files the way that you want it. It's up to you. Now for this example, I actually took all my PowerShell script files and I rearranged them in one side of the desktop. I could do that. I'm allowed to do that. You know, you're able to do whatever you want. It's your desktop, your icons. Now on the desktop itself, you are able to actually right click on it and you have a couple of options. You have View, which allows you to change the size of the icons, also allows you to do auto arrange the icons or align the icons to a grid. There is a grid, an imaginary invisible grid behind the scenes, which allows you to snap all the icons together, right? It also allows you to show desktop icons. By default, that's turned on. If you click on it, it's going to make all the icons disappear. Now, the other option is sort by. You're able to sort all your icons by name, size, item type, and date modified. And that's it, guys. That is today's Tech Tip Tuesday, all about managing your desktop icons. I know this is super simple, but everyone should be able to manage your icons the way that you want it. It's not really best practice, and there's no rule book or by law that you need to do this. But hey, some people like it messy, some people like it organized, and that's up to you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, don't forget about punching, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.